horse when I was young. I was trying to put his saddle on when I felt a warm summer breeze from the riverbed.
I think that's a mental thing.
Right brain action.
Oh, who
was
that? What is that?
That's your
smoke salmon.
No, the other thing.
Ah, the lady decided she might give you a bite.
She may not have a choice.
Oh.
Oh.
That
looks
good.
I know, I wish I could do that.
You don't mind bringing
it. Magically made this piece of food.
I'm not Spanish, everybody thinks I am.
Talk about thinking outside of the box. Where is the box?
A good song is a good part, followed by a good part. And if you want another good part, and that's it, it's done. Because when you look at Beatles songs, when you look at ABBA, like when you look at Beach Boys, none of them are like, they start with the chorus.
Right, starts with the chorus.
Not with the verse, not with the title, like, starts with this, or like, you know, or even, don't let me down. And then it goes, don't let me down is a perfect example, because don't let me down starts with the chorus,
that's
or whatever.
True, and
then it does a verse, a verse that does a push in it, like a 5-4 thing. Then it goes, and then everyone does that. Then he goes to the don't let me down. Then he does another bridge part, like, I'm in love for the first time, then don't let me down, and then it's done.
Where's the chorus in Queen? Like we're just like, this song is completely different. Yeah, but here in Rhapsody, and yeah, it still keeps your attention
all the way through,
because every part,
but it's a great
story. Every part though grabs your attention. So it's like a long movie. A long movie could be 3 hours long, and you could be like, is it just like half an hour?
Yeah.
Because it's a great movie. And an hour and a half could be an eternity if it's a terrible movie. You're like, oh my god, are we over yet? It's 45 minutes through, and you're like, this sucks. So it's like, time is only a reference of how bored you are.
Yes.
You're only aware of it because you're bored.
What time is it? Well, when I discovered music and I made my decision to study it, I wanted to learn. I had this picture in my mind. If this represents something, the sweetness of whatever it is that you're doing, smiling, right?
It's not very sweet at all, actually.
Like, I knew what I loved in music. I loved the emotion, the feeling of it. But I also realized that I need to understand the different paths to get there.
These old warm boots are still a part of me. You can take me out around the world, but the country stays inside of me. Boys in Cadillacs, blue jeans and black hats. It don't matter how high the buildings rise.
I wonder what time it is. I'm gonna go to Edie Hats to find out what time it is. Because I can't.
It's hat time.
It's hat time. Hat time.
Boys and Cadillacs. Oh yeah. Cowboys and Cadillacs.